Gently.
Oh. I got you.
Thank you, Leo.
No problem.
Oh. That is so totally cool. So do I get that power when I get old, too?
All right, let's get something straight. We are not old. We are just older than you are right now for some reason.
Wait a minute. Exactly how old are you?
17.
17? Prue was a nightmare at that age. Why would she wish for that?
She probably didn't. She probably only wished for something she could only get by being 17, which explains why she has no memory of being older.
Yeah, but how is that even possible? I mean, it's so weird. Okay.
All right, you know what? Maybe you should just keep your arms down till you learn how to work the controls.
Got it. Good idea.
Are you sure you don't remember anything about witches, genies, dick?
No, but it sounds totally bitchin'. This is such a cool book. What is it?
I'll tell you when you're older. Let go of it. Stop it. Stop it. Stop it.
You know, you guys have another problem. At 17, Prue didn't have her powers yet. It makes you guys more vulnerable.
Yeah, especially if whoever sent the genie is a demon or something.
Where's my power? I want it back.
Who is that?
A demon or something. You stay here.
Oh. Come here.
You stay. Ah.
Remember what I told you about wishes and the strings attached? The genie gave you a power, but he must have stolen it from him.
So are we thinking demon or warlock?
I don't know.
Oh my god, who's the hottie?
Oh my god, get her out of here now! Go!